Magic, this is Sahuru's production.
All I gotta say is thank goodness Rio had that trophy system on his back, man. He always runs with the trophy system. Me and him are constantly messing up people's plans for multi-kills and all that, and I'm just happy he happened to have it that time. But anyway, guys, Anthony here again. I got some more Modern Warfare 3 for you. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I go 20-3, you know, not the most impressive score, but then again, I'm not that great at this game. I'm not great at video games in general. You know, I just try to entertain you guys. But anyway, it's probably Saturday morning by the time you guys will see this, and what I really wanted to talk about with this beat in the background, this beat's very important to me because it reminds me, it inspires me, if I can talk correctly for 2 seconds. It inspires me, keeps me inspired, and I like listening to it when I'm feeling down a little bit. And I've been thinking a lot, and I've been thinking about this past semester and how this past semester's gone, and I wanted to talk about that in this video, just because it's what's on my mind. And you guys know what I do. I don't really talk about gameplay. I talk about what's on my mind. I feel that it's better conversation. It's more real. And I always want to give you guys real, in the raw, nothing artificial, no flavoring, no colors. It's just the way it is. But this last semester, I'm kind of disappointed with the way that I handled myself this last semester. And it's not grade-wise. I did fine with my grades. I never let my grades, but what I am kind of disappointed in myself for is my lack of consistency. I had a really big problem with that as far as my training and my nutrition. I never stopped training, but the real problem is nutrition. And, you know, you get lazy with that sometimes and you slip up occasionally, but I'm a type of person that kind of puts it on halt when I see that it's becoming to be a problem. And it just, you know, it's frustrating because I set out a goal and I didn't reach it. You know, in January 2nd, I start P90X2, and I know that I can be so much stronger than I am now, and I know that I can be in better shape than I am now, but I'm still going to start it because it's just a thing to do. I'm not going to fall off track that much. And I'll touch on that in a second, but really what it was me, you know, constantly going 3 weeks on, and then I'd mess up for a week, you know, and then before I knew it, Thanksgiving was here, and it just, you know, I don't know what happened. I started falling back into old habits. And that's something I want to warn a lot of you young people about. Those of you who are young out there, listen, I may not sound like it. I'm 19 years old. You know, I'm not that old, but I've been through some stuff. You know, I've learned some things. And one thing I have learned is that you can't fall back into the old habits that you used to have that hinder you, that keep you from being what you can be. If you want to reach your potential, you need to go out there and you need to get it. You need to make sure that you do everything in your power to grab what you want. Grab it. Don't touch it. Don't, you know, don't pussyfoot your way around it. Grab it and go get it. And then once you have it, keep it and fight as hard as you can to keep it. Because you don't know when you're going to lose it. A lot of us need to put perspective on what's important in life. And I understand this is a Call of Duty video, but you know what? Like I said, it's real. And it's going to get, you know, this video is a little on the deep side. It's just something that you need to do. You need to find that thing out there that drives you. You need to find that thing out there that makes you want to keep breathing. Makes you want to wake up in the morning. You know, it makes you want to wake up in the morning at like 5:45 a.m. and do your thing. If you have to. If that's what requires you to do. And me, you know, ironically talking about hard work over a game where there's obviously wasn't a lot of hard work put into this game. It's just something that you need in your life. I think you constantly need something to strive for. And what I'm striving for arrived on my doorstep today. It was P90X2. I'm going to start it January 2nd, like I said. But I originally planned out, you know, to spend the past 3 months getting ready. And unfortunately, I did 3 weeks on, 1 week off a couple times. And before I knew it, it was Thanksgiving. And after Thanksgiving, I said, no, you got to get back on track. And so what I'm doing, because I practice what I preach, You know, I practice what I preach. I'm 2.5 weeks, or about 2 weeks in. I'm about 2 weeks in to being back on track, and I feel great. And I'm not gonna slip this time. Christmas is the next time that I'll take some time to, you know, take it easy with the family. That's understandable. But then the next day, it's back to business as usual. That'll actually be my rest week. And then on the 2nd of January, I'm hitting it hard. And I'm shooting my ultimate goal throughout this whole process. And that's what you should have in anything you do, is a goal. But my goal is to get on the infomercial. I want to be on the infomercial. I want to be one of those people that you see at night, 10 o'clock at night, and you're thinking, should I get it? Should I get it? I don't know if I should get it. I don't know if I'm ready for it. I want you to see me as a testimony for that, because I know their stuff works, because it's changed my life. You know, and I'm not a coach or anything like that. I'm not affiliated with them at all, but I know that it works. You know, and I tell you guys the truth. That's what I tell you guys is the truth. There's two things you can get from my videos. One, it's gonna be truthful. It's gonna be real. And two, you're gonna have a nice beat in the background. That's two things I can guarantee. Gameplay, that's for you to decide if it's good or not. But what's important right now is that you young people don't forget this. And even you older people, it's for anybody. You need to remember to stay constant. Find something that works for you and stay constant. We blew these guys out in this game. I went 20-3, rushing around, doing my thing. That's how I play Call of Duty, fast-paced. I just so happened to get lucky enough to get a good game this game. I hope you guys enjoyed it. It was a little different this time, but I'm loving where the channel's going, and I'm happy you guys are along for the ride. Peace.